Hi, my name is Chris Henry and I'm a scientist within the Systems and Consumables team at Waters, specialising in pharmaceutical applications. I've been focusing on the use of ambient ionisation mass spectrometry techniques for reaction monitoring analysis. Reaction monitoring is a critical step in the synthesis of new drug candidates. Multiple analyses can be required to assess the progress of a chemical reaction under a variety of different conditions, for example, different solvents or catalysts. A faster turnaround in sample analysis resulting from quicker determination of reaction progress by the chemist positively impacts laboratory efficiency. With the introduction of the RADIAN ASAP, synthetic chemists will have quick and easy access to mass spectral data for near instantaneous assessment of reaction progress. To begin, simply place the ASAP rod in the holder and hit the bake out button to remove any potential contamination. Once cleaned, start the sample run on MassLink software and dip the rod into the reaction mixture before transferring to the sample rod holder. To assist method development with RADIAN ASAP, the software has a temperature ramp feature which allows the user to run samples over an increasing temperature range to assess which temperature conditions give optimal response for components contained within the sample. Here is an example of the TIC profile. In this case, the mixture containing the beta blocker medication atenolol and its reaction intermediate 4-hydroxyphenylacetamide. Simple extraction of the spectra shows the status of the reaction, with subsequent analysis demonstrating reaction progress over time. Despite being a simple workflow, the RADIAN ASAP gives information-rich nominal mass data for reaction progress, providing the chemist with relative intensities of products and reactants, as well as nominal mass data for any impurities or degradants produced. By using the RADIAN ASAP, expert and non-expert MS users alike have access to rapid mass spectral data for reaction monitoring. The advantages of the RADIAN ASAP: rapid decision making on reaction progress, rapid analysis for compounds that are time moisture labile, direct analysis of raw materials, analysis of purification fractions. The RADIAN ASAP also has a small footprint and is simple to use. RADIAN ASAP, fast direct analysis for reaction monitoring.